My Darling Slumber by Francine Trester.
Thank you.